I hope all 10 at some stage during their time, look, you evaluate a recruiting class based on what's the imprint they leave on the program over their time here. So be it freshmen, you know, evaluating after 4 years. Having said that, we're going to need some competition from new guys. Sergio Camargo, a transfer from Coastal Carolina, is a player that we're excited about in the attacking third. Johannes Pils is a freshman forward. Mo Adams is another freshman. But some other players that John Austin Ricks, Carl Guerrieri, that we're hoping can provide depth. Mm-hmm. But how quickly that transitions into helping us on the pitch on a Friday or Saturday night, that we'll see as the season moves forward.
Now, transfers, that's nothing new, right? You usually have a few every year, so.
Absolutely. So. Yeah, it's advantages of, you know, there's advantages and disadvantages of bringing transfer students in, but, you know, Sergio, someone we're very familiar with, a player that's played with a number of our guys during the summer in recent years, and a player that I've you know, I was watching with the U17 Canadian team with a couple of our former players, and so we're very familiar with what he brings, and I think he complements our current players extremely well.